boys or watch the girls go by. I know why. This solemnly convened to make this scene, which is the name of the game.
I've been performing since I was 12 years old. In the last 23 years, I was been performing as a piano bar performer. Sometimes my fingernails were bleeding, splitting from my fingers, but I still kept playing, because after a while you start to get numb. But yeah, I love performing.
She's Miss Congeniality.
3 years ago, a bit of a crisis point in my life, and I was left in, you know, with custody of my two boys, of which my young son Julian is autistic. I started doing some acting classes. I don't know why, I just thought it'd be a cheap form of psychotherapy. I've done like 22 short films and a major SBS miniseries called Carla Cometti PD, and that was 6 one-hour episodes, and that was awesome because I played a father restaurateur who used to sing in the kitchen, and that opened the door to SBS signing me up with Universal as a partnership. And then I did a national TV commercial for CGU Insurance, where I played Rocco the barista, and I do a rap. My name is Rocco, making coffees is my life. Oh, it was hilarious. And then I got Underbelly on Channel 9. That was awesome.
Loyalty is the core of Ndrangheta success.
Funny, I had to fall into a heap, become an actor, get on TV to get a record deal.
So I see the sky.
The first album, Ciao Bella, I guess sold enough for Universal and SBS to be satisfied at taking a punt for the next album. Great opportunity for me, considering that I'm 51 years old now.
Vedi, I giorni sono lunghi ormai.
La mente non riposa più, mi perdo nel cercare te, bellissimo trovarti.
Because the head of Universal, he sat me in his office, a guy called Rod Cameron. He let me hear a whole heap of different productions. He refused to tell me the name of who produced what. And I heard this particular album, a few tracks from an album. I said, oh, that's the guy, I like that guy. He says, good. Okay, well, his name's Paul Wilshire. I've been listening to more and more of his work. Talk about a pop guru. He knows what I'm thinking before I even start thinking it.
We're at Sing Sing Studios today, and they have pretty much anything in their cupboards that we can pull out, old keyboards and old interesting instruments. We're recording Jerry on drums, Phil Tercio's on piano and playing Whirly. I've worked a lot with Phil and Jerry in the past. I think they're the perfect choice for this album.
That's as good as it gets, too.
Help me up with that last take.
Sorry, man, it's my fault.
That's what happens when you have to write your own charts.
You should be a doctor.
I'd be well off, I tell you.
In Italy, back in the late 60s, there was so many strikes happening in the country that was basically placing the country at ransom. And the women got fed up with all the striking and basically went on strike against their husbands and their partners, saying, till you get back to work, we're not putting out. And it basically brought the country back on track.
Forgive me and forget it. I was wrong and I admit it. Why can't we talk it over? Why can't we forget about the past? A heart needs a second chance when love makes a sound.
Aim for the stars, and if you get to the top of Everest, you're still doing good.